Hi, I'm Ben from the team Three Letter Names, and we're the team that wants to get you in touch with this country's ancient history and its current custodians. We were interested in exploring the cultural history and stories of our local areas, and also in the differences between different areas we'd travel to, whether there were significant or minor cultural differences. The Exploring Indigenous Culture app enables people to discover and engage with stories and histories of their local community, and also engage with organisations and significant community members.
Here we see a user interacting with the system, currently browsing the photo archives on the right and opening up links to the source material. And now examining the articles on the left and exploring a couple of the geolinks.
It was also originally my intention to use the pane on the right hand side as a display for further information with all of the items on the left, individually selectable, but ran out of time to complete that. So the current layout was the best I could do in a weekend. I'll just briefly mention the tech stack, or should I say pancake in this case, as the app was built entirely in HTML5, albeit on the backs of GitHub pages, and the source code is licensed GPL. There's a lot of potential for further data sets to be added, thinking especially community services. The food bank's data set was something I was looking at one stage, but didn't get enough time to do. There's certainly a lot of potential for further data sets to improve the richness of the app. I'd just like to close by thanking the ABC Local Photo Stories, the Indigenous Heritage Database, and the Melbourne Government Data. Without the data they provided, this project wouldn't be possible. Thank you all.